Stahls CAD-CUT patterns were designed with top trends and personalization in mind, and no matter who you're designing for, there's a pattern that's right for any market. The newly added line of Realtree camo patterns is the perfect fit for offering new looks to your customers. Camo is known for its mainstay pattern made for blending in, yet it always looks sharp, bold, and fashionable. With the addition of Realtree camo patterns, you can offer your customers the highly sought-after camo print they're seeing in retail stores. Whether you're printing for fashion and sports, or streetwear, or children's apparel, you can incorporate a wow factor into any of your designs by using Realtree patterns. Realtree patterns applies at a fairly low temperature, which means I can print heat-sensitive fabrics, such as 100% polyester, and not worry about scorching the fabric. Take this Sportech Performance tee, for example. I'm gonna load this on the standard 16 by 20 heat press platen and preheat to release moisture and wrinkles. I'm going to apply my Realtree patterns transfer at a low 300 degrees using a medium pressure for just 15 seconds. Once that 15 seconds is up, I can peel the carrier warm and my job is complete. Notice that I've used a blank garment that I know my design will not get lost in. When working with Realtree patterns, it's best to choose a contrasting color t-shirt so that the pattern really pops off the garment. Another option is to pair your pattern with another solid heat transfer vinyl using a contour or gap outline to make the pattern noticeable on the garment. Stahls CAD-CUT Fashion Film is a great option for pairing with Realtree patterns. As you can see, I'm loading my garment on the lower platen and preheating to release moisture and wrinkles. First, I'm going to tack the fashion film for 3 to 5 seconds and peel hot. Not only will tacking for 3 to 5 seconds allow me to speed up my time spent applying each design, but I will also be able to decrease my chance of shrinking heat transfer vinyl that tends to happen when under high heat for a long dwell time. Now, when I lay in my Realtree pattern, alignment will be much simpler. Once I've placed the transfer, I can apply for the full application and peel warm when complete. By pairing a contrasting color using a solid HTV, it really brings its design to life. Realtree patterns also looks great when paired with metallic and glitter finishes as well. For more information on Realtree patterns, visit Stahls.com.